This conference that is beneficent for the Muslim world and for Muslims nowadays in this century. For sure, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala have ordered us, all the Muslims in the Holy Quran, united under the umbrella of Islam and under Islam. I think that Muslims have to take a role in the unity, and we hope that this conference plays a role in this issue. For sure, Muslims have to be united all over the world, and they have to each other as possible.